Alright, what is going on everyone, and welcome to Homeworld Remastered. My name is John, and this game, as of the 25th, is released on Steam, published and developed by Gearbox. So, there's been a lot of good praise for this game, and I decided I should check it out. So, before we do anything, if you buy the remastered version, it comes with the classics and Homeworld Remastered 1 and 2. So, we're going to be doing Homeworld 1 right now, and I guess in a separate video, I will cover Homeworld 2 in a short first impressions. But yeah, I've watched Total Biscuit's video before. It was pretty interesting, so I actually like this kind of style of games, like strategy and all that stuff, but it just takes so much time. And from what I've seen and heard, the cutscenes and all that stuff are like actually updated, not just like a small design. They actually put a ton of effort into remastering this game, so that's always good. And as always, this is on PC, so I will be covering the options menu so you guys can see what you think of it. So audio, lots of different sliders, that's always good. Video, there's a lot of options, including lighting and shadows, battle scars, I have no idea. That's pretty interesting, actually. There's a lot of in-depth stuff that you can customize a little bit later. And we'll be playing with no VSync on, because why would you? And as for gameplay, there's delay. That's pretty cool. Subtitles are on, right-click menu, all that stuff. You can customize. All the keys are rebindable. So pretty good port. I like a lot of options to be messed around with. And as always, there's bots, and there's multiplayer, but it's not here. It's like when you launch a game, it gives you that box where you're just like, pick the game, pick multiplayer, or play the classics and whatnot. So I just chose this one, and we will be covering a bit of the single player game. Keep in mind, I've never played a Homeworld game in my life. I know it's a really old game and just obviously remastered. So, as always, on the first part, let me know how the audio is. Is my voice too loud? Is the game too low? I can always adjust that in the future. Just need your feedback. And we're gonna skip the tutorial. I did it off camera and it takes a while, actually. So, I wish I could show you my FPS counter. Like, at the main menu, I'm sitting at like 900, but that's whatever. And as always, you could like customize different profiles and all that stuff. So let's start off with the first mission of the single player game. As always, I'll try to keep quiet during cutscenes so you guys can enjoy the story as much as I will. I know I'm pretty excited to be playing this as well. A lot of cool stuff happening. A lot of interesting games being released recently.
"100 years ago, a satellite detected an object under the sands of the Great Desert. An expedition was sent. An ancient starship buried in the sand. Deep inside the ruin was a single stone that would change the course of our history forever. On the stone was etched a galactic map and a single word more ancient than the clans themselves. Higara, our home. The clans were united and a massive colony ship was designed, construction would take 60 years. It would demand new technologies, new industries, and new sacrifices. The greatest of these was made by the scientist Karen Saget, who had herself permanently integrated into the colony ship as its living core. She is now Fleet Command. The promise of the Guide Stone united the entire population. Every mind became focused on the true origin of our people. Every effort on the construction of the ship that would seek it out among the stars.
Scaffold control standing by.
All stations green.
You're cleared to approach.
You got it.
Base 8, 9, and 10 sealed.
Scaffold decks A, B, C secure. Decks D and E secure. Scaffold secure. All systems green. Release crew standing by. What a beautiful sight.
I have to say the graphics in this game are really beautiful. I like it.
This is Fleet Command. Reporting mothership relaunch status. Command online. Resourcing online. Construction online. Cryogenic subsections A through J online. K through S, online. Scaffold control, stand by for alignment. Alignment confirmed. Stand by, release control.
All caliper banks released.
The mothership has cleared the scaffold. We are away. Stand by for command line testing.
Command line green. Initial fleet in position.
Course deleted.
Alright, before we do anything...
Fleet intelligence going online. Our task is to analyze all sensor data and generate mission objectives. Before the hyperdrive test, several trials must be completed. Test construction by building the primary research ship. Test resource processing by harvesting the asteroids provided nearby.
Hyperspace module charging. 35% capacity and rising. The mothership will be ready for the hyperdrive test in 10 minutes.
Oh. Alright, so...
At ease.
Stand by to begin combat trials. First, we will be monitoring formation performance. Target drones have been provided here. Assign a formation to your fighters and destroy the drones.
Okay, so objectives, construct a research ship. Okay.
Assembly underway.
So this is like a strategy game, if you haven't picked that up by now. I don't want to compare it to any games, but you guys know what I'm talking about. Alright, so let's
Foundry, this is Floor. How far away?
Roger.
There we go. Alright, so before we do anything, we're constructing research ship. Then we're gonna harvest asteroids and destroy target drones. Gotcha. But let me know how the audio is. I know that what last cutscene with the music was like blasting. And is there a way to change it? Like options menu? It's almost done.
New research available. Research ship complete.
Harvest asteroids.
The primary research ship has been constructed.
Also, bring it back and then harvest more drones, I believe. So we just wait for that to go in. Alright, so what's happening now is with the resources, I'm building some probes, and with that, we're gonna destroy the target drones, but research fighter chassis, so that one's 200. I'm gonna, is that queue in, yeah, so they're in different shapes, so that means they can queue at different times with the build, and it's pretty interesting. All right, so I'm never gonna get used to the camera angles.
Construction underway.
So we're right now, our goal is to get one of those fighter things. And where did it go?
Standing by.
Probe complete.
Ready.
It's automatically collecting more, and waiting for this one to finish up so we could get all of our objectives done. Destroy target drones using a formation. Gotcha.
Research complete. New fighters available for construction.
Oh my
New
God.
Research available.
Roger.
Camera angle. New game, new thing. All right, so now we got to destroy that. Destroying assigned drones. All right, so do we have to build anything else before we do that? Don't think so.
Copy. Green line confirmed.
Whoa, that's right in our face. Alright, so there's one more. Where was it, actually?
Standing by. Reporting. Collection confirmed. Acknowledged.
What happened to our
mothership
fighter thingy?
Ready. Ready. Strike group coordinates locked in.
So we had a few of those. Whatever happened to the... So we're gonna have to wait for that, and I guess we're gonna go up to...
Copy.
Research ship. I feel like I'm missing something.
Confirmed.
Probe away.
En route.
Did not see those there. The probes are just there.
Roger. Collection confirmed.
Just want to see what else I could, what else I could do before we actually go doing anything. So we could build these later on. So we only have two of these unlocked right now, and dogfights at start. I thought this is StarCraft for a second. Alright, so what else? Scout. Strong versus none. Alright, so we're gonna have to build some interceptors.
Berths are clear.
We have this already, the salvage corvette.
Interceptor complete.
Reporting.
Is there a way to, like,
interceptor complete.
Course set. Standing by.
Make a flag or,
research,
like,
complete.
Spawn point?
New corvettes available for construction.
Is there, I assume we have to research more stuff. Nope. These are just, like, base kind of things.
Berths are clear. Copy. Destination locked in.
Interceptor complete.
Roger. It's locked in.
It looks like it's far away on the map. It's not really.
Mothership.
Assembly underway. Standing by.
Interceptor complete.
Confirmed.
Just have three interceptors for the most part.
Strike group prepare for assault.
Interceptor complete.
The scouts are there, I guess, just to, like, see.
Standing
things.
By.
Interceptor complete.
So you could either, like, toggle where they want to be defensive with the F keys. Surprised they put that on the F keys for its default. One more.
Enemy neutralized. Three orders.
Enemy unit emerging from hyperspace.
Whoa.
Roger. Resource collector awaiting instructions. Acknowledged. Standing by.
Tactics trial complete. The next trial will test the performance of the salvage corvette. Build one and capture the target drone here.
Got it.
Ready.
So the research ship is just
green,
like,
line confirmed.
There.
That's all of them. Ready for
target drone means. Destroyed. A replacement drone is being confirmed. Sent to the same location. Completion of this trial requires a successful capture of the drone. Begin again.
Ready. At ease. Attack run complete.
Target drone destroyed. A replacement drone is being sent to the same location. Completion of this trial requires a successful capture of the drone. Begin again.
Okay, so where is it?
Acknowledged.
It's coming in. There's no more asteroids around here. So pretty much all we need is this one salvage corvette to bring it back.
Salvage corvette complete.
Alright, where is it?
Mothership. Mothership.
Ready.
Mothership.
Mothership.
Confirmed. En route. Ready. Destination locked in. On our way. Acknowledged.
I just need to capture it now. So instead of killing it, that's what we bought
reporting.
This one for.
Confirmed. Standing by. Reporting. Copy.
It's on its way.
Standing by. Strike group coordinates locked in.
Got him, buddy. Now we bring it back to our mothership.
Reporting. Docking underway.
It's so cool. The graphics look amazing in this game. Just waiting for this one to bring it back. So we got that one.
You are clear to dock. Copy.
Going in.
Stand by for a hyperdrive test. Internal pressure doors will be sealed in 2 minutes. Abort system standing by.
Hyperspace module fully charged. I am ready to initiate quantum wave generation on your mark. Good luck, everyone.
All sections have reported in. We are clear to proceed. Trigger the hyperspace drive at your discretion.
Oh. Push the
stand
red button.
Down. We're on hold.
That's so cool. Alright, sweet. So that was the first mission. Let me know what you guys thought of it, and I could always continue it. It's a pretty fun game. I would definitely recommend at least taking a quick look
all
at it.
All hyperspace systems operating at full power.
If the hyperspace targeting system is accurate, we will emerge in close proximity to the support vessel Kar Salim. This ship has spent the past 10 years traveling on conventional drives to reach the outer Karak system. The Kar Salim will monitor the quantum waveform as we return to normal space and assist in tuning our drive control systems. If the hyperspace module malfunctions, the Kar Salim will provide assistance and resupply. Mission objectives will be to dock with the support vessel in order to complete adjustments to the mothership and her drives.
Gotcha.
New research available. We made it. Hyperspace jump complete. All systems nominal, and the quantum wave effect has dissipated.
We have misjumped. The support ship is not here. Fleet Command will signal the Kar Salim while we confirm our current position.
This is the mothership calling support vessel Kar Salim. Come in, please. We have misjumped and are requesting your beacon. This is the mothership calling support vessel Kar Salim. Please respond.
Priority alert. We have picked up the Kar Salim's automated beacon. Send a probe to make contact and re-establish communications.